A brand new library could be coming to downtown Hartford. The State Appropriations Committee is expected to approve nearly $2 billion to build the new Park Street Library branch. The new 13,000 square foot building in the Frog Hollow District will be built on the grounds of the abandoned Lyric Theater. The branch is one of the busiest in the city. The community has been fighting for 25 years to get it renovated.